150 knots speed and an altitude of 700 feet. We'll then see the formation.